feels like we've been under an extreme cold warning for months, and my garden is currently under 3 feet of snow. But despite the current weather, I know that spring is just around the corner, so today I'm starting some seeds using soil blocks, which I've never tried before. This soil block recipe is from Seed to Fork, and I'll link the website down below in the comments. It's a peat-free soil block recipe which consists of 3 parts compost, and I used worm castings, 2 parts perlite, 2 parts coconut core, and 1 part garden soil. This is what it looks like once I've stirred it all together. You can see it's quite wet. And then when I pick up a clump, if I squeeze it, water comes out. But it clumps together like that. So I think it'll work well in the mold. Today I'm mainly starting hot peppers and brassicas, but I'm also starting some asparagus and lemongrass seeds. You can see here that I'm filling up the mold with soil and then using the side of the container to really push the soil into the mold and to remove any excess water. This is really important for getting a nice solid block that will hold when watered. Now I'm planting the seeds by placing a single seed in the divot in the middle of the soil block. I used a little wooden skewer to poke the seeds into the soil to make sure that they came into contact with the soil, and this just increases the chances of germination.